Linda Germain here from Printmaking Without a Press. Quick look at gelatin printmaking. You ink the plate, lay down a few stencils, lay down your print paper, and you get a shaped impression. So that's the shape of your stencils. I worked into the plate with a little roller blade as well. Under the stencils, there's ink too. I rolled over it with another color of ink, and now I have a two-color print really quickly. Want to learn more? LindaGermain.com.